Hi, welcome back to Solid Print with me, Ben Keyser. Today, we're bending things into proportion. I'm talking about the new Form 3 build platform. So with traditional SLA 3D printing, what you'll often find is having your parts and you're having to orientate them a bit and then add supports on, but you can also print them directly onto the build platform. Now, Formlabs on Preform do make this easy, but what they don't say is that actually it can be a little bit more difficult to remove parts that are directly on the build platform. They have now just released their brand new platform and it is flexible. I'm very excited about this. It's been quite a few years in the development. We've managed to get our hands on one as well. Essentially, to put it in the printer, it just is exactly the same. You don't need to change anything to do with the settings. You just pop it straight in and go and print straight away. But in order to remove parts, you literally flex it like that and they pop straight off. So it's a stainless steel sheet held on by a magnet, and it's just a really nice, neat little design. What parts do you think you'll be printing on it? If you do want more information, then don't hesitate to get in touch. You can email info@solidprint3d.co.uk or give us a call on 01926 333 777. I'm looking forward to hearing from you soon. Don't just have a good day, have a solid day.